to ask me to sort of show you how to go from one drill to another. I think that's a thing as a young coach or an inexperienced coach that we sort of, we only have, some of us have an hour, some of us have an hour and a half sessions. If you waste 10 to 15 minutes of the kids, you know, trying to set up drills and so forth. I think as a coach, if you're going to have your pet drills, like I do, I have a lot of pet drills, then give them names so the kids know straight away. You know, after a few sessions, you say we're doing the two-on-one tap drill, or we're doing the three-lane passing drill layup. And they know straight away to get into the spots and not wasting time, you know, while you get there and stop messing around. And I also think I'd have a water bottle down the end. So while they're waiting to get in the drill, rather than stopping and saying, "Hey, we're having a water break," now, that's okay. You've got a two-hour session, and when you only got an hour and a half, is it? While they're waiting, they go and drink their water until they get their turn to go and get into the drill. All right. So hopefully, I'll be able to get that done today for these boys as well. All right. Okay, boys. You guys ready? Okay. Three lines at the halfway line. Two balls. Normally what I do is go for 2 minutes, 1 minute left, 1 minute right, and if you're a good team you can make 40 layups in 2 minutes, right, and that's without a miss. So keep making targets, I'm going to get 30 and then try to build that up until you get up to 40. When you get to a higher level, probably 42 is where you want to better with an older athlete. Direction from Basketball Australia that we need to get better and quicker at getting our feet down as quick as we can on the shot, having our hands up and not dipping the ball. Biggest thing I see in junior basketball, the boys are missing a lot of times, the coaches don't even know what the instructions are, is getting that foot down, that inside foot on the curl cut, so the closest foot to the basket, backside outside, on your toes, and off the hand, off, you're going to get off our coaches, you're going to catch it. Shot pocket, down, on your toe, and lock and snap, right? You don't want to see your catch, dip, pull it up. You've got to go catch the ball from your chin and release from your chin, right? So we're going to go first person, two lines, push off, come around tight, hand, inside, outside, on your toe, this off the blood, right? Good, tight, go. Next one, quick. Hands up on the curl. Hands up. You really want to work out it, screen around, bum down, hands up, 1, 2. Slot, 1, 2. Right, you go to speed down real quick, toes pointing to the basket, in your shot pocket. Three, slide again. Get big cut, two pass, big cut, sprint. Slot, 1, 2. Pass, sprint, 1, 2. Off the body. Stepping and sitting in the basketball, yeah, like a skipper, so it's building up the strength. Basketball, right? extend the length and hard flat pass to my chin. Then I'll quickly get my 1-2, and then I'll shoot the basketball, get my other rebound, and go and sprint to the next line. Alright? Okay, let's get that done. Ready? You guys are going to shoot the ball probably just outside the foul line area. Okay? Sprint to it. Shoot nearly 800 shots a week to get better. So that's one way you can cover it.